been the favorite sports car of a lot of people in India. People are just going to be delighted with the whole package.
I've always been a fan of the R8, but this one is just even better than the last one. We went at very high speeds, but the control was brilliant. I felt really confident behind the wheel, and I think that's the most important thing with a supercar. Plus the power obviously was outstanding, 3.2, 0-100. We went up to, I think, 270 as well. So the car didn't flinch at all, the wheel didn't shake. I don't see any reason why every guy in India wouldn't want to own this car. So yeah, I absolutely love this experience of driving it today. We'll be right back.